Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are studying at Department of Industrial Education in National Taiwan Normal University in Taiwan Republic of China. It's our honor to have the presentation of our research. Our research is the learning effect of cutting vegetables through virtual reality practice by technical high school students. Our research background and motivation. The technology of VR and AR have applied for many technical training, include the medical research, precision technology, police duty, and railway equipment operation. We want to study the VR technology applied to the technical training for the technical high school students and explore the relationship between the spatial ability, technological innovation awareness, cognitive load, experience value and learning effectiveness. And our research objectives: understanding the performance of learners on spatial ability, technological innovation awareness, experience value, cognitive load, and learning effectiveness when they use the VR material. Per research questions, we want to understand the difference in the performance of learners of different genders in spatial ability, technological innovation awareness, cognitive load, experience value, and learning effectiveness. And understanding the difference in the performance of learners in different schools in spatial ability, technological innovation awareness, cognitive load, experiential value, and learning outcomes. And understanding the difference in spatial ability, technological innovation awareness, cognitive load, experiential value, and learning effectiveness of learners with or without working experience. We have five sections for our literature. Section 1, space capability. Section 2, visual kinesthetic integration ability. Section 3, somatosensory learning. Section 4, experience value. Section 5, cognitive load. Section 6, learning effectiveness. For our research design and implementation, this is our research process. And for our research method and structure, the research purpose of this study is to explore the performance of individuals in terms of spatial ability, technological innovation awareness, cognitive load, intellectual value, practical value, interesting value, and learning effect when they use the VR interface for learning. The sampling method of this study adopts the intentional sampling. And the students are many students in the catering department of two technical high schools. Their research design is a survey research method and is conducted by a questionnaire survey. In this study, students were asked to use the VR cooking master kitchen assistance system first, and then the questionnaires were distributed to conduct the survey. For our research hypothesis, we have 11 hypotheses for our research. H1, spatial ability correlates with cognitive load. H2, scientific and technological innovation awareness is related to cognitive load. H3, cognitive load correlates with the value of inquisitiveness. H4, cognitive load correlates with utilized value. H5, cognitive load is associated with the value of fun. H6, the value of intellectual curiosity is related to the learning outcomes. H7, practical value is associated with learning outcomes. H8, interesting value is associated with learning outcomes. H9, there are significant differences in spatial ability, technological innovation awareness, cognitive load, knowledge seeking value, practical value, interesting value, and learning effect between learners of different genders using the VR kitchen assistance preparation master system. H10, there are significant differences in spatial ability, technological innovation awareness, cognitive load, knowledge seeking value, practical value, interesting value, and learning effect among learners in different schools using VR kitchen assistance preparation master system. H11, whether there is part-time work experience, learner using VR kitchen assistance preparation master system have significant differences in spatial abilities, scientific and technological innovation awareness, cognitive load, intellectual value, practical value, interesting value, and learning effect. And this is our research model. Research planning. Research object. In this study, students from the lecturing department of two technical high schools participated. Sample, intentional sampling. School KP, 196 persons. School ZJ, 171 persons. For VR kitchen assistant introduction, these are the VR actual test condition. After VR test and questionnaire survey, the data processing or analysis of sample characteristics, project analysis, confirmatory factor analysis, structural inquiry model analysis, and independent sample t-test. Research results and analyze. Section 1, analysis of sample characteristics. And this is project analysis, scientific and technological innovation consciousness. This is item analysis for the cognitive road. And this is intellectual value. And then is the practical value. Interesting value. And this is reliability and validity summary table for each dimension. This is aspect discriminate validity summary table. And the overall model fit summary table. And this is research model result. This is summary table for direct and indirect effect. And this is analysis of the performance of various aspects of different genders. This table is analysis of the performance of various aspects of different schools. And this table is analysis of the performance of various aspects of whether you have catering work experience. Research discussion. According to the split attention effect theory, when an individual is processing geometric information, if the geometric information is presented in multiple perceptual forms, the individual potential must be dispersed to multiple external stimuli, which will produce cognitive load. When they exceed their maximum cognitive load, resulting in lower learning outcomes, the phenomenon will also be happen in mixed reality and digital environment. H1, special ability to cognitive load. The result is negative correlation. H2, technological innovation, awareness to cognitive load. The result is no influence. H3 and 4 and 5, cognitive load to intellectual value, practical value, interesting value. The results are significant negative correlation. For H6 and 8, intellectual value and interesting value to learning effect. The results are significant positive correlation. For H7, practical value and learning effect, the result is no influence. For different score to cognitive load and intellectual value, the result is significant difference. For part-time work experience, had significant differences in the learning effect. Conclusion. For our research conclusion, 1. Spatial ability is significantly negative correlated with cognitive load. 2. There is no significant correlation between scientific and technological innovation awareness and cognitive load. 3. Cognitive load is significantly negative correlated with experiential value. 4. There is a significant positive correlation between experiential value and learning outcomes. 5. There are significant differences in the spatial ability, technological innovation, awareness, and experiential value performance of subjects who use the VR kitchen assistant preparation expert evaluation system for different genders. 6. There are significant differences in the cognitive load and experience value of subjects who use the VR kitchen assistant preparation expert assessment system in different schools. 7. With or without part-time work experience, there are significant differences in the learning outcomes of subjects who use the VR kitchen assistant preparation master evaluation system. This is our presentation, and thank you for all.